20th of November, 2020. And the year is really moving on with all this lockdown baloney we've been having. Talk all these vaccines and all this baloney. We got some, little bit of news here with my wife. She went down to the doctor. She was having some chest pains. So she went to the doctor, and they gave her some medicines for her heart. I can't hardly read this here. Let's get on here. Hold on. Sorry, I'm wiggling the camera so much. But let's see if I can make the picture big. You guys, if you've heard of this stuff, my phone's really slow. I don't know why I can't open up a picture. I want to open up a stupid picture, make it bigger. Okay, Clofil. And then it says on top, C-L-O-P-I-D-O-G-R-E-L. She's taking that one. And she's also taking Trimetazidine, T-R-I-M-E-T-A-Z-I-D-I-N-E. Cardiofil SR, it's called. And it says D-I-H-Y-D-R-O chloride. And then the next one she's getting, Nebivol. Oh, I gotta spell that. M-E-V-I-V-O-L-O-L. H-C-I. So that's where we're at with my little sweetie. She was complaining of her heart and her wasn't doing good. So she got down to the clinic and that's where she's at. She's going to be going back later this week to see the doctor again. Where they did the EKG. I know the one medicine I looked him up was high blood pressure. And she said they didn't take her high blood pressure. So I personally, she went on her own down there with her friend, not me. I would have went to somewhere else and also talked to somebody else, another doctor, because you give a high blood pressure medicine, you should probably check the high blood pressure. But it also said on there that it helped regulate the heart. So maybe I'm wrong. I could be wrong. But I'm hoping everything with her is going to be okay, because it's scary. This stuff gets scary. But her diet, since I've known her, she wants to fry everything and fried sugar stuff. And she wants to feed it to the kids. I'm kind of not into that at all. I don't want anything fried. I remember looking here in the Philippines, the average life expectancy is around 60. And I lived down in Tennessee for a while, and there was a area in that part of the country where the average life expectancy was around 60. And the parallels that I found between here and there were down when I lived in Tennessee, they fried everything. They even had a place that fried ice cream. They fried stuff. So you got to remember something. When you take antioxidants, you're trying to keep your body from getting oxidants. It makes you old. Well, these oils that they put in a bottle oxidize almost immediately. There's air, it starts oxidizing. And then when you put it in a pan and you heat it, you're super oxygenizing this stuff. So this is where we're at. And I want to change her diet. I wish I could. She's been telling me for years, I'm going to go walk. I'm going to go do this. And here we go. And I'm going to ride the bicycle. And she never does any of this stuff. And I just don't get it. I get up every morning. I go for a huge walk every morning. It's part of my routine. I worked my whole life, and now I'm tired, so you know, I get up early. It's a little after 4 in the morning. I'm up. I'm gonna go for a walk here pretty soon. She's awake. I don't know why she didn't want to walk with me. I mean, we just go around the block. It's not like we're far from home. Kids are gonna be okay. We'll just close the gate. Kids usually sleep until around 5:30. And if they get up, they can walk with us. That's okay with me. But I wish she would start walking and doing some exercise. And she just don't. She's gaining weight. She should weigh about 105 pounds, maybe 100 pounds. And she doesn't. She's packing on. She's just packing on the pounds. I wish she would care more for our family. You know, you don't care for yourself, you don't care for anyone else. That's just the way I see it. And sadly, I hope everything goes okay with her, though. This is Rick Shaw with kind of a bummer thing going on. I don't mean to drag you guys into it, but it's a bummer. Pray for my little sweetie that she'll wake up and stop eating garbage. So this is Rick Shaw out.